Hello everybody, in today's class we are going to extract integrated circuits with many pads, SMD integrated circuits, microphone, SIM reader, transistors, diodes and FPC connectors. We start with this big size integrated circuit. As we have seen in the previous class, we apply a little flux on the sides and use a heat station at 380 Celsius degrees and 50% air. With the help of a clamp, we lift bit by bit without doing much pressure. Don't forget to apply heat in circles so you can distribute the heat in an effective way, and the air gun should always be perpendicular to the circuits. When the solder lead melts, the circuit rises on its own. Here we have a voltage manager, power manager from a mobile device. To remove it is very easy. We apply a little flux with 350 Celsius degrees and 50% air. It does not matter if the electronic component is small or large, we always use the same technique. When we catch the trick, everything becomes like a children's game. We continue with this microphone from a mobile device. In the next classes, we'll learn to solder easily all these components. On the description of this video, I leave you the link with the tools and the soldering supplies that we use. When we deal with a circuit with resin, before extract it, we have to clean the resin. To clean the resin, we use this Kianli tool, which, by the way, I'll put the link in the description of this video, and an air station at 190 Celsius degrees and 50% of air. If we apply 190 Celsius degrees, at no time are we going to endanger the circuits around, because lead-free solder has a higher melter temperature, needs like approximately 217 Celsius degrees to flow. To completely remove the resin, we have to do lateral movements in the four corners. In another video, we are going to see the complete process to remove these circuits, and the way we have to use another tool to extract it. We continue with this component, which is easily damaged and is a fairly frequent repair. Now we go with a laptop motherboard and we'll desoldering a similar component. A frequent repair in our workshop are the seam breathers repairs. To remove a seam card reader is very easy, we follow the same steps. We apply a little flux, 350 Celsius degrees and 50% of air. We concentrate all the heat on the top of the reader. First, we extract the upper part and then the down part. Sound easy, right? We'll work again with a component of considerable size and we apply the same technique. First, we apply a little flux, we raise the temperature to 380 Celsius degrees and 50% of air. When the lead solder becomes liquid, the component is easily released. We are going to observe the same component on the motherboard from a mobile device and the computer board. We can appreciate there is no difference when we desoldering the component. It doesn't matter if we have to work a mobile motherboard, a computer board, a washing machine, or a TV board. The process is the same for any component. You just have to know which nozzle to use, which temperature, and what airflow. Once you get the trick, you can become a professional. For the plastic 8PC components, I have prepared you a special class, and in this way you'll be able to recycle the component. But in today's video, we are going to remove these components without taking care of them. This is the battery connector. Sometimes we have to replace it with a new one. So, to remove it without damaging the motherboard, we have to apply heat perpendicularly just above the connector. Once the plastic has melted, the connector is removed easy. This was today's class, hope you enjoy it. If you have doubts or questions, please leave your comment below. See you soon!